Hello and welcome back everyone. So the next thing which we'll talk about, there can be a question around it about the testing strategies, how you will do the testing of your Node.js APIs which you are writing. So there are different node modules for it around it. Like if I say there is a super test which is used for testing the HTTP endpoints. Okay, installation is quick and easy. You can just test it like using the request module. So you are just hitting that particular request and expecting that content length will be 15, that you are expecting 200 out of it. Similarly, there is a Mocha, Supertest, Chai, there are different modules around it. So Mocha is one of the popular library for testing the Node.js apps. So Node.js code, and it is gaining a lot of popularity. Okay. So here we can see what Mocha is providing, like it is providing the test coverage report and all these things. How to set up Mocha? You just hit npm install --c mocha and just get started with it. Mocha is providing you the test coverage, and writing the test case in Mocha is simple, like you did it in Jasmine. So just like it is providing you the assertion library. Like so this is how you do the browser configuration if you wanted to run it from there. So it's a huge documentation. I will not be explaining it, but you should be aware of how we are doing it. So the most important thing is how to do the testing of asynchronous APIs. I know if I'm writing a calculator addition method, I can do the testing, just write a describe it block and just do the testing. But whenever we talk about some API, which is actually we are getting the response in the asynchronous way, then how can we do the testing of that particular API? That will be done either by Supertest or Mocha is also providing that kind of mechanism. So this is like assert is the assertion library, which is doing the assert dot equals, not equals, null, all these assertions are there. Okay, and setting up Mocha. Just do the macdir tst and then just run the Mocha. It will look for test folders and it will run all the tests defined inside the test folders.